Welcome to RPA. In this video, we'll discuss about how to short list value present within our entire list using Microsoft Power Automate. So if you can see here, we have some data available which we can add as a part of list. So if you want to learn how to create a list and add item within the list, please watch my previous video. I've created few videos which contains the list operations, which is very much easy for you to refer, which will help you to understand how we can create list and add the item within the list. Now here we'll show you how we can sort this list value using Microsoft Power Automate. We have already built the flow for sorting this item. Generally, either we can go ahead with this alphabetical order. So as a part of ascending or descending order. So in terms of sorting the list, it will always work with ascending order in Microsoft Power Automate. So here we'll just type list, and from there we will get short list. You can see here the arrow is down, that's why we have to perform the sorting from ascending alphabetical order. So we'll just drag and drop the value, and we will just use the list or specify the list which we want to sort it. So here, once we'll enable this property, by default it's alphabetical order. If we'll enable this property, so we'll get the property details on different options where we want to sort it ascending or descending order. Second property, we can set it up again with a different option. So whichever options you want, you can select it. As of now, I'm going with default value here. After that, after list sorting is done, let's display this on message box so that we will be able to understand how the sorting is done and this result is accurate or not. So this will not generate any new variable, so we have to use list because it will auto update within the same list value. Once we'll save this and run this code, we will have all those list item sorted in alphabetical order. So here we are selecting these values which contains J, John, Funk, Philip. These are the order by default, but when we'll see this, let me close all those Excel file and run it again. So by default order we have seen is starting with the John in list one. So but here it will go with the alphabetical order, whichever alphabet is coming first, it will be highlighted on first item. So you can see here for the first list we have John, Funk, Philip. These are the values are listed here. In second list we have this value, but after sorting we are getting the Funk as a first value, Hub as second, John as a third value. So this is how it's formatted perfectly fine. There's no issue with sorting issue. We can also specify our property or default property or maybe our customized property for sorting this information. So that's all how we can sort using Microsoft Power Automate, which is very much easy for us to use it. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.